Good morning to all of you beautiful people, and welcome back to Darksiders. So, we just returned the Heart of the Chosen to Samaya. Three down, one to go. And this one is the collector of stories and people. I can't say her name as yet, so let's just get straight to it. See what we find. That's just a whole lot of red. A whole bunch of red. Oh, there's three chests on that side. We definitely want to get there. But I don't know how. So there's only one part for us to take. And first spider it is. That gives us a bunch of souls. Over here, where?
Doesn't look like you can do anything against Tall, Dark, and Gruesome yet. Best to avoid it for now.
Okay. A whole bunch of you bugs are here. Let me swing my sword, come on! There we go, let me swing my sword. So what, I do have to fight the giant spider. The only route that I can see is up here. And boomerang. Nice. Hey, that was awesome. Anything down here? Okay, there we go. Spiders have completely taken over this place. And we are going in the right direction, which is great. How are you still here? You should have been caught by one of the bats already. How is you still here? Tell me that. Please don't break. I thought so. This is wonderful. Let's collect some souls here. Nothing over there. Thank you for showing me this right here. That means we might have to pass one. Nice. That's only our first shot. That's not great. But we're getting there. fight him. I just want to take a quick dip on this side here. And we need an ornate key for this. So back to the way we were going. We were going in the right direction. We get lucky a lot, keep going in the right direction. I thought you would break also. There's so many spiders in here. Okay, that's good. If we fall down, this is like a maze. Little guys, I hate you. You're just as annoying as those electric wheels. Four thousand souls, okay. I'm not sure. How did you survive all of that? How did you survive? I am not sure as to where we are gonna go next. No. Okay, so we're definitely not going down. Okay, we've made it here. How do we go up? Well, I guess it's right here. have a look here and see what we find. That's how we came in. Is it? Did we not come in from the floor below us? No, we came in from here. Hey, open up, open, open, open up. And we need to go over here. Back to the puzzles. Puzzles are gonna drive me crazy. I'm guessing this is the right direction. I wish there was an easier way to deal with you. Because the blade does not kill you. Okay, nothing on that side. See the other one running around, it's coming for us. How is that not killing it? Okay, from here, where do we go? I'm guessing we go up here. No! How did we fall all the way down? Now come on, dude. Now all the way back from here. That was great. Did anyone survive? Yeah, a whole bunch of you. Map reveals the entire local map of the current location. That's nice. I was hoping for the one with key, but I'll take the map. Okay, we passed the big spider over there, and we're currently here. Where do we need to go from here? There's another giant ass spider right there. And the boss is right there. Okay, that's gonna be a tough story to get to. I think we need to get up there. From here. all the way back to there. And we didn't make it. Okay, try it again. Please don't yell at me down there in the comments. I am so lost. So lost. Nice, we got it. Tell me the key is here. Very nice. And this should take us back out in the street. Perfect. Let us go and find this door. This door is just right here. Just let go, let go. There we go. Great, I can tell you already. More puzzles. Annoying little pieces of crap. Such a just annoying pieces of crap, including you at the bottom there. That's just waiting for an opportunity. Come down, yes. You just need to die. That is all that needs to happen. Okay. See it? See it? And that's not right. You just be quiet over there, you don't need it. What do you want me to get over there? How do I get over there? Just be quiet.
You'd better come when I call.
Okay. This is just a shop. So something. Horsemen. Okay, I get it. Just calm yourself. Calm yourself. Oh, wait. Throw the thingy. You fall down. Me is here. Where are you? And me is back on the street. Saw an artifact here somewhere. Totally new enemy. Glowy green. It doesn't matter what color you are, dude. You're still gonna get your ass whooped like everybody else. Okay, you got some really special moves over there. You're starting to irritate me now. I am busy fighting one and you want to take advantage of it, yeah? I can also block. I don't use it much. Come here, you. Right. Anybody else? I'm a little bit pissed off now. Anybody else? Yeah, of course. I saw an artifact. It's over there. Okay. You spiders need to die. Yes, we've got the next artifact, and I am clueless as to where we are going. So I'm here. But what does he... here do for me? That's how we came out. Where's you?
You're trying my patience.
Yeah, if I only knew where to go. It's not like you know either. I have no clue where else to go. Because it's definitely not here. Here is where we came from. Okay, no, maybe it is. What the hell is going on with you? More of you idiots. Just calm down, yeah. Just calm down. Okay, we got something right there. Something very blue and shiny right there. Got some sticky bombs. We have you that's losing your shit on that side, and that does nothing. So I'm thinking it has all to do with that right there. No, all that work for nothing. Okay, it's either one of two things now. It's either we jump up on this thing here. Give up on that idea. So yeah, we need to figure out a way to get you across. Finally. One, there you go. Awesome stuff. Just to sticky bombs have been delivered. And more webs, just more and more webs. This doesn't look good. I hate going into rooms, large empty rooms, I hate. Nothing beats large empty rooms with spiders inside. Nice. And then they just keep coming. They just keep coming. It's fine. Our soul count will increase a lot. Oh, we got lucky on that. We got really lucky on that. We're almost out of health almost completely. And now, come on. I defeated! Come! I just defeated! It's like, it's doing nothing. Okay, we got it. Oh, crap. And we got 2 bars of life. Good. Let's see. That is good. Any. Why do you want to cast this? Any more? You just chilling here? Hey, 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 I see you creeping up on me. Always a good idea to check around, and whatever that is, we can't get up there. There's a wheelchair right here. Back to the puzzles, guys. Back to the puzzles. The puzzles drove me crazy the last time. Another large empty room. Just exactly what we want. You two first. The hell? I've barely got any life left and You idiots. I'm making sure that I won't have any by the time I reach the boss. We can stomp you. I give it a try. Okay, any more spiders, please? There we go. I need to stomp some spiders. Need some help back. This is the way I'm thinking of doing it. I get my furniture souls and I will get stomping spiders as well. Okay, where do we go from here? There's a giant spider here somewhere. I have no clue where. There are four of that and there are four giant spiders. That says something. Kill four giant spiders to gain access to that room there. What are we looking for in here? Smash. Please come down. Oh, we came from that direction. This direction just takes us to here. Okay. Let's just crit. Could not even get my souls. Come down. Trying to refill my health bar here. Come down. And we have made it to something really interesting on this over here. I guess it's one of our special weapons. But guys, that's all the time I have for today. So we will be back tomorrow collecting our next unique special weapon and hopefully taking out the spiders, beating the last chosen and returning their heart to Samael before we get into the spire. So I want to remind you guys, I'll be live streaming every now and then. Please drop by, say hi, maybe we can have some fun together. And so far, I want to say thank you guys for all the support you've given to the channel. And I hope you have a wonderful day. Please don't forget to give a like and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one.